Hallo. It's a fantastic opening for Persib after three seasons not winning the first match of the league. The players performed very good today and they deserve to win. The first half it was unfortunate. We were not leading with maybe one or two goals more. But the second half Persib came back first 20 minutes. And after that our team picked up again. And I was extremely happy for Persib Bandung, the supporters Bobato, and the players themselves. They did a fantastic job today. Showed they needed to adjust. They come from leagues where the speed is not as fast as the Indonesian league. The Indonesian league is quite a fast league. But we worked with the players a bit individual over the last sessions, and especially Arthur, that he has to come more into the box than what he is used to do. And I must say, I was very happy today that he did it, that he scored the goals that were needed. So we changed his game a little bit, actually. And same with René. René lost a couple of unnecessary balls because he didn't expect it to go that fast. But he adjusted himself towards the match. He grew into the match. So I think overall, we must be very happy with the input to the team today.
Kita bisa melihat di pertandingan yang sulit, ya, kita sudah tahu di pertandingan yang sulit di sini tempat kecil pemain dari kita. Kita lihat kita jalan seperti biasa, ya, dengan seperti kita. Kita biasa. Kita lihat waktu babak pertama kita sedikit nervous, ya, kita juga main seperti yang kita waktu kita uji coba yang kemarin sama latihan yang kita minta. Nah, tapi aku lihat kita harus terbaik untuk nanti pertandingan berikut kita bisa lebih bagus nanti.
Apa yang kita cita-citakan tercapai tujuan kita malam ini, semua pemain kerja maksimal. Alhamdulillah, mudah-mudahan ini berlanjut ke pertandingan selanjutnya. Kalau pertandingan di bulan Ramadan itu sebenarnya udah terbiasa kita. Cuma biasanya pertandingan pertama itu sedikit agak berat ya. Tapi pemain bisa mengatasi semua. Terus dengan hasil ini kita selalu coach selalu bilang statistik itu di belakang, kita selalu pandang ke depan. Ya. Statistik boleh kita jadikan acuan tetapi nggak jadi patokan kita. Alhamdulillah hari ini yang kita itu yang saya katakan tadi, cita-citakan bersama tercapai, itu yang penting, 3 point.